is a place I'd like to know. Between the lines behind the page, it's not there, that's all they know.
And I know.
cower. 'Cause now here I stand with your mirror in my hand, the one you didn't want me to look at, 'cause you were afraid that the shadows and the cracks in the glass would make this last. Now the grip saboteur, and now that there's a fight, you won't even let me write my own name. How are you? I think I'm fine. Can't you see I'm losing my mind? Chance, unless you only see because you're in a trance, but that's okay. Some days I wish I was blind anyway. I find it hard to believe that someone like you would ever walk past me, but now look at me here. I guess nothing sticks to the plan, so let's just have accidental meeting.
Writing down those different passwords with the pen, you'll never Thank you. Thank you. Take my
quick conversation to a melodic matinee. What's on the buckled sidewalk project a shadow play. I'll find a glass prescription inside a tattered gun. String together kisses on the pages one by one. Take out your suitcase and put pennies on your eyes. I'll shoot up coffee and try to improvise a way to climb up the ropes. It led to your dismay. Stay up all night, we never slept anyway.
Acts of invention, we employ first abstraction. to separate individual notions or parts of notions from those with which they were formerly associated in our mind, and secondly, we give them new arrangements so as to form